150 officials accused of drug links. The president of the Philippines has named over 150 government officials who he says are complicit in the country and #39s drug trade. For more details, click on the link below.